I want the human beings who start living in awakened state Turiya, an alive state Turiya Atita, their whole day. Only those kind of people I want as Vidyeshwara, Mantreshwara, Astreshwara, Lokeshwara, ministers, consulate generals, e-diplomats. That is why I am teaching this science continuously. So I can raise all of you, then you can become part of the Kailasa administration. Every action I do, every satsang I am giving, I have a reason. I am seriously looking for the people who will become part of the Kailasa administration, Kailasa government. Understand, the Kailasa has a huge responsibility of organizing and administering the religious and spiritual needs of the whole world, and especially focusing 200 million means 2 billion, sorry, better let me tell in the Indian way of calculating, 200 crore. The 200 crore Hindus, 2 billion Hindus, it's a huge responsibility. 200 crore is 2 billion. Born and practicing Hindus, both together, I roughly calculate as 2 billion, 200 crore, all over the world. It's our responsibility to support all the spiritual needs, religious needs. In a very organized way, a large scale work. So we need people who are very, very, very active, alive, 24/7, want to help human beings, enrich the world.